Be careful of her, Galeron. She'd go right underneath you for shade.